boarding for flight to Hong Kong.
Was this man an Orient, I'm told? Sold his soul for a fortune in gold. He left the girl he loved for so long when he took that flight to Hong Kong. There was no place in the universe to hide. They followed him on a round-the-world ride. His life wasn't worth a game of mahjong when he took that flight to Hong Kong. Money ran low, his reputation shady. How he missed that Oriental lady. Lonesome and broke, he took it on the lam from the Taj Mahal to Alabama. He prayed to Buddha in the temple every night to keep him safe on the parallel flight. He knew he was dead cause the sounds had gone when he took that flight to Hong Kong. So the fishermen all said, the coolie in Macayo gave him away. He'd be alive today if he hadn't done wrong when he took that flight to Hong Kong.
But meanwhile, back in Hong Kong,
his money ran low, his reputation shady. How he missed that Oriental lady. Lonesome and broke, he took it on the lam from the Taj Mahal. Buddha in the temple every night, keep him safe on his perilous flight. He knew he was dead cause the sounds were gone when he took that flight to Hong Kong. The rumor goes, so the fishermen all said, the coolie in Macayo gave him away. He'd be alive today if he hadn't done wrong when he took that flight to Hong Kong. Hong Kong. Throwing pebbles in the pond, thinking of you,
thinking of you.
Throwing pebbles in the pond, starting life anew. From the first day I met
thinking
of you.